Under the subject Transportation Engineering, we mainly cover the method and materials used for construction of a pavement. The materials are mainly aggregates and binder. We have covered four different tests related with the aggregates, and right now we have been going through a different test used for standardization of a bituminous material. Today we'll cover one more test on bitumen, which is a penetration test on bitumen. The aim of this experiment is to determine consistency of a bitumen as well as to estimate the grade of bitumen. Bitumen is used as a binder in road construction work, and penetration, it is the measure of consistency of bitumen. The penetration value quantifies the hardness or softness of bitumen by measuring the depth to which a standard loaded needle will penetrate vertically under the specified temperature under the load for a particular specific duration of time. As per the IS code guidelines, a weight of 100 gram is applied on a needle which is allowed to penetrate the standard field, specifically filled and air cooled, water cooled bitumen sample for a duration of 5 seconds at a standard temperature of 25 degrees Celsius. The penetration test is widely used for classifying the bituminous material into different grades. Now, grades of bitumen. There are mainly three methods by which we can find out the grades of bitumen. One is penetration grade, another viscosity grade, and ductility. The penetrometer equipment is used to apply a standard load of 100 gram through standard dimensioned needle on a specific bituminous sample field and cooled as per standard given conditions. The penetration value between 40 to 50 represents grade of a bitumen as a PG 40/50, where PG represents penetration grade. Hence, say given sample, when it will be having a penetration value of 44, that means it has penetrated to a depth of 4.4 millimeter. Since the scale on equipment is in terms of 1/10 of millimeter, the 4.4 millimeter will be translated to 44. That is a penetration value. And since this penetration value lies in the range of 40 to 50, the given sample will be assumed to be having a penetration grade of 40/50. Indian Road Congress suggests bitumen grades as 30/40, 60/70, 80/100 for bituminous macadam pavement construction. We'll see the method by which the test is covering being conducted.
Experiment related to grade finding for bitumen. The name of test is penetration test. To find out the grade of bitumen, this test was being utilized before viscosity test was being used throughout the field. So this is the initial test to find out the grade of bitumen. Now to find out the grade, why to find the grade? Because consistency of bitumen is the important parameter which will be indicating the flowing ability of the bitumen. And to find out this flowing ability, the current tests are very inefficient. So indirect test, which is called as a penetration test, is utilized to find out the grade of bitumen. What happens? We have poured soft bitumen into this bucket. Then this bucket is air cooled for 1 hour, then water cooled for 1 hour, so that this bitumen is now on room temperature. And then this bucket will be kept below the instrument. This instrument is penetrometer. Now this instrument is having a needle. The diameter of this needle is 1 mm, and this needle is fixed with weight, which is 100 gram in weight. And if I release this knob, this weight will be moving in downward direction, and this needle will be penetrating within the bituminous surface. So what we are going to do, I have initially set the equipment to higher level. I will set the reading to 0 degree now, 0 degree here, and then I will remove this arrangement such that needle is touching the bitumen surface, and I will release the knob for 5 seconds. Under the weight of 100 gram, this needle will go on penetrating itself. While this needle is penetrating by 1 mm, the reading here changing will be 10. So if we check out the scale written here, the scale is 1/10 of mm. So that means for every 4 mm, every 4 mm depth movement, reading here it will be 40. So if my needle is going to stay in between the range of say 40 and 50, I will call this bitumen of a grade 40-50. So symbolically it will be represented as a PG 40-50, which indicates grade of a bitumen. Okay, now we will carry out the experiment and see how the penetration will be calculated. Now when needle is released at single position, then approximately at a distance of 10 mm or more, next point of insertion will be taken, so that first reading will not affect the second reading. Okay, so let us continue with the reading.
You can see here, I have set the reading to 0. The weight is kept initially to a higher level. Then the arrangement is shifted such that needle just touches the bitumen surface. Now knob will be released for 5 seconds. And now this needle is getting inserted. Okay, there is some problem.
Dip check करायचं होतं.
Okay.
हे penetration झालं.
पण वरचा reading नाही shift झालेलं.
नाही ते असं check करायचं.
Okay, okay, shift करा मग. Okay, it has not shifted under the weight. So the reading currently showing is 140. So the penetration grade is in between 130 and 140. Okay, we'll repeat this experiment. At a new location, the bucket will be shifted slightly from bottom and new insertion will be done. Again, it is allowed to settle for 5 seconds, and let us see. Now the reading is in between 60 and 70. Sorry, you will not able to see. Here it is.
रीडिंग इज इन बिटवीन 60 to 70. ओके, लेट अस अज्यूम दैट फर्स्ट रीडिंग वॉज इन इरोनियस. विल कैन टेक वन मोर रीडिंग. सो विल टेक एब्सोल्युटली एवरेज ऑफ थ्री, मिनिमम थ्री रीडिंग्स टू फाइंड आउट द ग्रेड ऑफ बिटुमेन. लेट अस कैरी आउट. अगेन इट इज अलाउड टू सेटल एंड विल सी. ओके, इट इज इन बिटवीन 60 to 70. सो लेट अस इग्नोर द फर्स्ट रीडिंग एंड विल रिपीट द सेम प्रोसीजर फॉर थर्ड टाइम. बकेट इज शिफ्टेड टू सम डिफरेंट लोकेशन. विल सेट द रीडिंग टू जीरो एंड प्रेस द नॉब. हियर इट इज. ओके, नाउ विल शिफ्ट द इंडिकेटर. इट इज इन बिटवीन 60 to 70. सो दैट मीन्स वी आर एब्सोल्युटली श्योर दैट पेनिट्रेशन वैल्यू ऑफ दिस सैम्पल इज इन बिटवीन 60 to 70. इट इज क्लोज टू 66, 67 टेंथ ऑफ mm. यूनिट इज, हियर यू कैन चेक आउट, यूनिट इज 1/10 of mm. सो दैट मीन्स 60 to 70 विल इंडिकेट 6 to 7 millimeter डीप ऑफ द नीडल. सो दिस विल एक्सपेरिमेंट, दिस टेस्ट इज बीइंग यूज्ड टू फाइंड आउट द ग्रेड ऑफ बिटुमेन. अनदर मेथड टू फाइंड आउट द ग्रेड ऑफ बिटुमेन इज विस्कोसिटी टेस्ट, इन विच बिटुमेन इज अलाउड टू फ्लो फॉर स्पेसिफाइड टाइम लिमिट. And when it reaches to some particular volume, that time limit is measured.